This is a breakdown of how to be a fashion man's at SneakerCon. The only fashion man's here. Everyone else is pure sneakers. But you know, I'm trying to get my sneaker on, you know. I don't know much, but I'm out here. And we're here with Chloe.
What do you mean you don't know much? You know.
Yeah, I know a little bit, you know. Everyone's out here is sneakered up. But I know a couple things, I know a thing or two. Thanks, Chloe. Thanks. Well, we're gonna go back into this crazy line to try to finesse again, but we went to go outside, do a little breather, and then that's about it. So we're gonna catch you soon. Also, Say Woods pop-ups later, so I'm gonna show you guys that too. Meet up with Taran. You guys know him as Roti though, so. Peace.
What's up, you guys? Basically, I'm going to give you guys a recap of what happened. I went to the St. Woods event and also SneakerCon. It was pretty cool overall, a pretty cool weekend. Nothing too crazy. I got to meet up with a whole bunch of like the sneaker YouTubers for the first time in person. That was a good experience. Shout out to Jacob Starr. He was the one that let me stay at his hotel during this whole SneakerCon weekend. So salute to you. And then also the people at St. Woods, shout out to you guys. That was an amazing event. But also, on top of all of that, I'm just gonna wrap it up today. This is my second day in Toronto.
I'm so late for my flight, bro. Jeez. Hopefully I catch this. Ha ha ha!